Sabrina Jalees is a comedian originally from Toronto, now living in Brooklyn, New York City.
Love it.
How are you?
Good. I mean, I'm lounging and pretty much like I'm hanging out.
This is top-notch patio furniture.
Hey. Yeah.
Good start to the day.
Beautiful.
Playing Center Point Theater this weekend?
I am playing Center Point Theater this weekend.
Those are nice shoes.
I just wanted
to. You wanted to show those off.
Yeah, I want some airtime for the shoes.
I saw that.
These shoes will be at Center Point Theater as well this Sunday.
Sunday evening.
That's
looking
right,
forward to
8
that.
8 p.m. Yeah. I can't wait.
Yeah?
I cannot wait.
How long have you been doing this sort of thing?
This confidence pose.
No, that you've been doing for about 7.5 minutes.
Yeah.
Right? How long have you been
I've been doing stand-up for, I started when I was 16 and I'm 28 now, so 12 years.
Really?
Yeah.
You've done a lot of different things as one is likely to do in a career involving comedy and that sort of thing. You've done some writing, some acting.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I really love about stand-up is that it opens so many doors to writing, hosting. But stand-up is my, that beep? You hear that beep?
Yeah.
Can they hear that beep?
Yeah.
That's the truth meter. Stand-up is my one true love.
It's either that or a truck backing up. One or the other.
Those are my two loves.
Yeah.
Stand-up and trucks backing up. Is that beep distracting?
Is stand-up comedy up to you?
I think it's a matter of practicing. A lot of people, you know, will come up to me after and say, I can't believe you do that. I mean, how do you do it? But it's like, well, I ask them what they do, and they're like, well, I'm a nurse. I can't believe you do that.
You can't do that, right? Yeah, exactly.
But it's a matter of practice and getting up. And for me, I've always loved attention.
Right.
Anyone invites me to a patio where there's a camera, I'll be there.
I like the fact that you're not afraid to admit that.
No,
that's good.
I'll be here for 24 hours just waiting to see if you keep on interviewing.
Right. What do you, what's your, I know your show's called Brownlisted, which already makes me laugh.
Yeah. Well,
what's your...
See how I'm so eager to talk that you didn't even answer the, question.
What do you like to make people laugh about?
Biographical stuff right. That's happening in my life.
Yeah.
I moved to the States to get famous.
Right. And you're
talking about that.
You're half Pakistani, half Swiss.
I'm half Pakistani, half Swiss, which means I'll probably end up driving a cab, but only in neutral. Bam. And that's not even a good one.
That's funny.
I mean, that's just a medium one.
That's just out of the blue.
But yeah, I'm talking about my experience, Canadian, living in the U.S., recently got married to a woman, living in America.
Where'd you get married to a woman, in Canada or the States?
Are gay people real?
Did you get married in Canada or the States?
In the U.S.
Did you?
Yeah.
How'd that go?
It's cool. I mean, for the most part, it's cool. In New York, it's weird. The first thing people say when I tell them, oh, my wife and I got married, oftentimes is, oh, yeah, that's legal now, which is a weird... That's a weird reaction to
I don't know what to say.
But that means if I would have told them like a year ago, their first reaction would have been, that sounds
illegal.
What, did you jaywalk down the aisle? Did you steal your rings too?
Oh my God. What does your wife do?
My wife is a wardrobe stylist.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, it's awesome.
She pick
Whenever
out
I'm
your
mad
shoes?
At her, I can just show up to her like fashion shoots wearing Crocs and a Winnie the Pooh
moo. She'll hate you.
A hat that says Kurt on it.
Right. There aren't many of those.
Thanks for dressing me, babe.
Appreciate
five
it.
Of them.
Did you pick out those shoes?
These shoes right here? I didn't pick anything out.
She
dresses
did?
Me. Yeah.
She did? That's nice.
Is this good?
Have a personal dresser
she
on
hand. She didn't put this cool microphone
How's,
on me.
How's married life treating you?
Married life is good.
You like it?
I love it, yeah. We were just with the in-laws in Virginia. They're amazing. I mean, my in-laws, I was the first like lesbian girlfriend. The first lesbian, really, that my in-laws met. Can you imagine what these people in Virginia, these Republican people, must have thought was coming to their house? Just kicked down the door.
I've stolen your daughter's heart. And I've built a deck out front.
That's right.
Kurt's sitting on it.
That's right. He's a
collars,
permanent
fixture. Collars, 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 plaid.
Just shave my head in front of them.
Brownlisted Sunday, this Sunday.
Yeah, it's called Sunday
8:00.
Brownlisted Day from now on.
Brownlisted Day.
Brownlisted Sunday.
Listen, I hope you have a great time. It's been nice talking to you.
Thank you, Kurt.
Come back and sit on this couch anytime you like.
I'd like you to come back and sit on my website, sabrinajalees.com, anytime you like. Huh?
I think that was on your television screen so you could enjoy it as well. Have fun. Good to see you.